So this is some easy slant board calf flexibility. So keeping your leg locked out and then just standing forwards like this. I've got this set up here so you can really use this as balance. And just keep that leg as straight as you can. Remember the stretches you want to hold up to 2 minutes. 2 minutes each side times two if you can. Really, really good. The more you're in this position is trying to push your calf down, so you're trying to flex your calf at the same time while keeping your heel down, just so you get a bit of tension in there. That way we'll really strengthen the positions. Show you the other side. Same thing. Straight leg. Building that strength and flexibility.